Read this for a little bit to see if I like it. And I like it. So, luckily I didn't play for too long. Maybe I played for like an hour. So, we are going to... I wonder if I can just start fresh somehow. Yeah, we can. It won't take me too long to get up to where I was. Everything's still the same. 1, 3, 5, 8, 9. No. don't know if it's because of the graphics or is it like actually flat. I feel like it should be bigger than that too. Let me look under there. Station. Thank you. I came from. Whoopsie. Oops. Oh, so yeah, when you use the keys, they disappear afterwards. Ah, goddammit. Keto. Like, how do you know? Let's save over our own save. It's me, but it's not me. Have you seen this man? Level key. Thank you. Classroom key. Of course. that not something I can read right there? Effective. Oh, here we go. Shit's about to get real. I read it. Pump them out. It's that girl, but it's not that girl. Never mind what she just did. Everything's okay. Thank you. Excuse me. I already forgot the numbers already. Thing over there, huh? So that's it. Can't do anything else after this. Shits away. In block A7. I'm in the south corridor. Defective. West wing key. Brilliant. What? Number two. Vertical map. Green is hospital wing. Whatever that means. Excuse me. Oh, we actually get a copy. Okay, so we get a copy of every document. Wanna go to the cranking flugel? Do I not have that? Protector identification card. Son of a bitch. Nothing of note. Okay, I'm done here. I could try to go up. A6. Nope. Yep. I'm a member of STARS. Function. Oops. One more. Again. North corridor, east wing. Oh, my ear is itching. Always have the gun ready. Interesting. Very. Oh, even mark it on the map. That's very nice. Save room. I'll take that. Store the whole thing. Store all that. Store the picture. Didn't I read something like that already? I just got more ammo. Okay. Wait. Just four. Okay. East wing key. Food for 3 cycles. 3 months. Yikes. Expired during interrogation. Got murdered. Wandawapan. It's a wonderful nation, huh? EIG2. Electro impulse device. The left button. I mean, I have a gun, though. Oh, god damn it. Much on the other side. I see you down there. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Thank you. I'm in yellow. Hit me twice. Ugh, and it's a dead end. So that one opens from the other side. What key? East, right? Ugh, God damn it. Son of a bitch, man. I knew this was gonna happen. I don't know what direction this is. So this is west. I feel like that should have been east, right? Oh well, we gotta go back somewhere. It's not over there. It's gotta be back up here. Guess I was too quick to go back down, I guess. I'm a dummy. Excuse me. Protect their bathroom. Got bullets. Pear spray? What's the difference? So this is like a herb, I guess. This is the first aid spray. Check over here. Jeez. Oh, I have ammo. What the fuck is that on the wall over there? Hello. Just die, please. We got some creatures. Mensa key? What's a Mensa key? I mean, we could take them out the pantry. I'm just gonna assume that's all we need. They stay in the same position? Ah, stupid tables. Storch. That's the person I was giving the other guy person a hard time. Okay. West Wing. She don't look good in this picture. What's with those patches, huh? That's them. They issued that. Okay. I'll take that, thank you. Just one. Give me your shotgun. Just saying. But why? I want to check out that door down there. They don't move away from where they are either. They just stay there. Can I get on this computer? Crap, I just got the bucket. What? Ah! It's fast! Okay, I'm still okay. Oh, well, okay. This is part of it. Got the West Glen key. So if we could get through this door, which we should be able to. Wait. Yeah, we should be able to go straight down. Thank you. Run, damn it. Why are you walking so slow? Administrator key. Yikes. Just stay down. Bioresonance. Bioresonance. Dorm A61. I think I was already there. Fountain pen? Oh, so her room was here. Of course. Nope. I'll take that and then I'll leave. Excuse me. But I'm sure it'll mean something at some point. Yeah, this room's killing my ears. Let's get out of here. What? That's not fair! It's not fair! Think I'm okay. And we'll use one of these. Just in case. What? That only brought me to yellow? Oh my gosh. So, what type of progress am I actually making here? So what is this even supposed to mean? Oh, it's probably a radio. Frequencies usually deal with radios, but I don't know. We need more information on that. We should save. Number two? Let's put this in here. I think we should keep the key on. Is it? We don't know the wall save number. We don't have the full box. Guess we could go back to A61 again, see what's up with that. So she was over here. God damn it. This doesn't mean anything for me. So she collapsed in this room. That's all that means. This is gonna be a problem. Might be lost. I wonder if we could just try the broken key. See if that will make any type of progress, I guess. Yeah, we need to fix it. We need the complete key to make this work. Alright, that's fine. So I'm just gonna put the key. Might as well store it. There's no point keeping it. What did that yellow door say again when I went to it? What type of key did I need? Oh, I needed the administrator. Administrator key. The only thing I could think of is, there must be an area that I didn't thoroughly check out, I guess. I didn't thoroughly check out these two rooms. I kind of blitzed through these rooms. So I'll check them out. Hopefully I don't take damage. If I do, I'll just reload it again or something. Look at this. Think there's anything in here. Yeah, there's nothing in here. We're out of here. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna go back to interrogation room. Oh, that's where I was. So interrogation room gave me the freaking code that I don't know what to do with. Oh, jeez. Excuse me. Oh, that's not fair. I put both of them right there, dude. Come on. What am I able to do about that? Whatever. If I die, I die. I'm dying. Go to the Mensa. Think I'm gonna die. Yeah. Oh, there's something over here. Ammo. Oops. Okay. I will use the repair patch, whatever. Nothing of value was found. Check the pantry again. Shut up. Nothing. So we just looped back around. I feel like I want to reload. But not without finding out what I need to do. Is there something with the lockers? I remember they said something about the lockers. What is this for? This is no use. I don't know if I get that either. Actually, wait. What if all those wall safes have the same code? 204512. It's worth a shot. We didn't try. Sort of radio room around here or something. Maybe that's what I need to do. Maybe I gotta check the isolation room again? Oh, all the blood and stuff in that room must be him. He died in ISO. All that blood in that room. But I doubt she would have the radio on her. Because, I mean, she's dead. I mean, she got caught, so. Let's check interrogation again. shut up. Useless. What's this? Oh my gosh, I was on the floor the whole time. Fuck that, we're reloading. How did I not notice that on the freaking floor, dude? Come on. So I gotta head back to the showers again. Son of a bitch. At least I know there's ammo in the Mensa and a healing thing, if I'm careful. Let's run back over there. Oh, you little bitch. Freaking hit me. No, that's not where I wanted to go. Whatever. Got what we needed. Shut up. Freaking hit me. Plate of Eternity. What? I wasn't ready. Is this a point of no return? I know we definitely got to be able to go back to that place again. Whatever that means. I can't look at anything else. No map data. Oh, let's try 160 first. What did that do for me? See what it means, moon. Thank you. So it's just all gonna be different stuff. Nope, 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 nope. Ah, tree. Got it. One, seven, seven. Five, three, four, one, six. That's me. That's definitely me. So what did I get? Oh, elevator key. We should go back to the Mensa room, pick up those bullets and the healing item, if I'm slick enough. Let's save again. Oh, why was it worth it? Whatever. That was some bullshit. Let me pick it up. Can't move. Screw you. I don't know if it was worth it. Yeah, I don't think it's worth it, dude. Them two things freaking hitting me. It's not worth it. It's like some, I don't think it's possible to get that stuff without getting hit. The way they attack is like, I'm gonna get hit. Alright, no point in being greedy. Fuck those items. Elevator. We go down, and then we go to the left. Excuse me. No. A better place. Whatever. I guess we'll go to each of the floors. I don't think it really matters at this point. shotgun shells, but I don't have a shotgun. Oh shit. Fuck. I'm picking up too much shit. All the fucking doors? Okay. Alright, so this is the second floor. Yeah, it was out. Just wanted to make sure, you know. Game my card. Pick the personnel floor. That is the right thing. What? See a shotgun over there. Alright, we gotta drop off some shit, bro. So, let's put the shotgun away for now. Put the shotgun shells, put whatever that is. Repair patch, do we need that? Yeah, we'll be okay. Just need these two things. Alright. I think maybe I should stop here. I could keep going, but I kinda still wanna get up in the morning somewhat. Yeah, we got like a good 2 hours in. Not bad. All right, thank you very much for watching. Hopefully I remember to upload this to YouTube. Plan on doing a full playthrough. Yeah. This game shouldn't take me too long to beat, I think. As long as I don't get too confused or it lost.